Hello guys, I'm Pranay and you're watching TechnoMaster. So guys, today in this video, I'm going to tell you the Huawei Mate 20 Lite smartphone full leaked specifications. So guys, please watch this video till the end. And if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then click on the subscribe button and guys, then press the bell notification icon so that you guys will be get notified whenever we upload a new video. So let's get started guys. So firstly, let's go the screen size. So this handset will come with a 6.3 inches 19:9 full HD plus display with 2.5D cut glass on the top. Now in terms of processor guys, this handset will come with Huawei's own Kirin 710 octa-core processor with Mali G51 MP4 GPU. Now in terms of RAM and ROM guys, this handset will come with 6GB of RAM with 64GB of internal storage, and in terms of Android version, this handset will come with Android 8.1 Oreo out of the box. Now coming towards the camera guys, firstly let's go rear camera. This handset will come with dual rear cameras. The first sensor will be 24 megapixel and second one will be 2 megapixel sensor. And in terms of front camera of this device will also dual front cameras, 24 plus 2 megapixel sensors. Now fingerprint scanner will there, and battery capacity of this device will be 3650 mAh. Now and guys, currently we don't have any information about the pricing of this device. So guys, if you want to see the review video of this device, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I will make a review video on this device when this device gets officially launched. So till then, thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comment section below, and guys, make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more videos like this. Thank you guys.